Hello guys, and today we're going to be doing two things. So the first thing we're going to be doing is kidnapping Osana and kidnapping her? Yeah, kidnapping.
No words can express the sense of loss we feel as a result of this terrible tragedy.
We're resetting all of the progress.
Again, it's just like back in middle school.
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal. Keep it up.
We won't be able to do it all.
I know you can do this. Keep it up. Keep it up. I know you can do this. Keep it up.
I don't know what I just did, but yeah. We're gonna just put it to the end of the day. Because I think I have a little bit of a way to kill her. I can't kill. What the flip is she doing? Miss Pug Girl, are you okay? Smile. Crouch. Go, smile.
Of course I take good care of it. That's obvious.
Excuse me? We're trying to have a private conversation here. Never mind. We'll just talk later.
Hey, Osana. I've been thinking,
what?
And it would probably be best if...
Don't. I know what this is about. It's those stupid rumors, right? I don't care what people are saying. You're my friend. I'm not going to abandon you.
You don't understand. If you're seen with me, mixed into my mess.
Already told you, care. Just customer.
To make.
I can't talk. If you change...
Miss Girl. Now we can finally kidnap her.
Close.
Shut up, dude. We're done with that. We have until Thursday.
I like the sound of the fountain and the sight of the falling cherry blossoms.
Get the ointment I need.
What do you need? Pleasure doing business.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be comfortable with that. I just don't know you well enough. Maybe if there were more people at our school who were willing to vouch for you.
Time start. Thank you. Time start!
Okay, I'm trying my best, honestly. But I'm gonna make it the next day.
Time start!
Booty holes! I'm floating while I'm doing this.
Stuff. Beethoven, Mozart, Bach.
So a bunch of old dead guys?
you okay?
Getting her to follow me.
What do you... Pleasure.
I'm gonna have to do a part 2 because I'm not ready to do anything else. Bye-bye!